kickoff from Chelsea. We're underway.
Well, that's a lovely piece of skill.
This is the Arsenal lineup. Petacek starts in goal.
Monreal starts
alongside Hector Bellerin in the fullback positions. Francis Coquelin plays with Granit Xhaka in the centre of the park. Danny Welbeck is the sole striker today. Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. David Luiz plays with Gary Cahill in central defence. Eden Hazard starts with Pedro in the wide positions. Diego Costa is the lone striker today. Danny Welbeck moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball, and a simple catch, as much as anything is simple in this game. Shokran Mustafi. Santi Cazorla. That's a good spot by the defender. We're looking at Mesut Ozil, I think, today. We'll keep an eye on him especially, won't we?
Well, when he's on top form, he's the team's talisman. And those teammates will be hoping that's the case here.
Alan, I'd love to get your take on this wonderful player, Eden Hazard.
Well, he is wonderful, isn't he? And he's at the top of his game at the moment. He's going to be a real handful today, I think.
Alexis Sanchez. Comes in strongly. Eden Hazard. Aaron Ramsey attacking well here. Diego Costa. Pedro trying to find an opening, not panicking.
He's got his shot off now.
Got in the way.
Fabregas, terrific stop. It's going to be Chelsea's corner. Well, that'll be a throw. Pedro, excellent control in a tight area. Arsenal have the ball again. It's Arsenal who might just be favourites, but only just in a match like this.
Well, that's right. They are a team like Barcelona that are used to dominating possession, but they might have to concede it once or twice here.
Doing well to keep the ball.
And shoots!
Good stop by the goalkeeper. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. Santi Cazorla. Mesut Ozil. Theo Walcott. Tackle here. The through pass.
Pedro!
Great goal here, and it puts them into the lead.
A goal for Pedro, and well, that's evaded the keeper's grasp. A really good finish from him.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Santi Cazorla. They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Shokran Mustafi. Here's Walcott. Ramsey. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Chelsea on the attack. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Keeping the ball moving, that's important.
It could be a chance!
And here's a chance to show how good they are at corners and maybe increase their advantage. A decent fist away by the keeper. It's gone out for a throw. Well, he's thrown possession away. Here's Fabregas. A free kick coming up. Here's Bellerin. On the attack here. Shots on here.
Oh, charged down.
Hazard. Good reading of the play by the defender.
And now the shot.
He's kept it out.
Up for grabs here.
Diego Costa.
Cesc Fabregas.
Well, it's a passing game, and my word, they're passing it well here. Came in with the challenge, and the ball broke free.
Wonderful chance. Well, he scored, and it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Restarting at 2-0. It's Mesut Ozil now, in a dangerous area. He went in well. Conte. Hazard. And here's the shot. Super stopped by the goalkeeper. He's hung on to the ball as well. Mesut Ozil. Good defending. Diego Costa. That's hot. It's the start now of the second half. Tackle goes in. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. Santi Cazorla.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made.
They can get one back now. He's a great team player, Danny Welbeck, but he gets his share of goals for himself as well. And this is in typical Danny Welbeck fashion.
Well, they really needed this, Alan, didn't they? Because now... still got a chance?
Well, they have. It was a sloppy one to concede from the opposition's point of view, and they've given the other team now a real chance.
Chelsea attacking here.
Pedro!
He wasn't fazed by facing a player who's already got the better of him in this game.
Well, he's got his defenders out of jail there because they allowed the striker to run free.
Comes in strongly.
Danny Welbeck. Could be dangerous. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. Alexis Sanchez. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Ramsey.
The shot's on!
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Well, it was a foul and he's given the free kick. There's some potential in this move.
Shot's on!
Well, it wasn't a chance to really get in at goal. But it was a chance to keep the ball. They're offside.
Yeah, sometimes you do despair about the decisions that footballers make. I think his manager's feeling like that anyway.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Attacking now. Diego Costa.
Laurent Koscielny.
Alexis Sanchez.
Makes a challenge here. That's a good challenge.
There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle.
Chelsea on the attack. Played into the middle.
Defender to it first. He's known as a fine passer of a football, and he's right on his game today.
For Walcott. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Ozil! What a goal! Well, what a game this is turning out to be. Two behind, and now level again.
That is a great goal of its type.
Don't see as many as we used to of it, but the cross made the header so possible.
Yeah, it is still one of the best sights in football, and I think supporters enjoy it. Spectacular header.
Still 20 minutes to go. Santi Cazorla. Arsenal playing on. Referee choosing well not to stop the game. Goal kick here. Now Fabregas. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Theo Walcott.
Aaron Ramsey.
Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch.
Into the attacking third.
Tackling, it's a real skill.
Mesut Ozil.
They've got the ball back by that interception.
Aaron Ramsey, a foul given against him.
Referee's shown the card, it's yellow to the Arsenal man.
Yeah, and the referee's angle was perfect, he had a great view.
Comes in strongly. There'll be a throw now after the tackle.
It's looking good, this move.
Well, this is how this team can play, sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now... Now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Short passes, they're keeping the ball.
Cesc Fabregas.
Confident and quality on the ball.
Pedro! Goal! A late goal too. And now that could be enough to win them the game. Oh, it shattered the opposition. I'm not sure they've got time to respond or energy to respond. Chelsea might have thought they couldn't do it, but they've done it seems.
Well, they have got that resilience in the ranks. You can never discount them.
A quick break. Got room to go on to goal.
And shoots!
Well, that's the old 1-2. So quick, one after the other.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again.
Mesut Ozil moving forward with menace. Got the tackle in.
It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession.
In the game so far, 10 shots, 9 on target for Chelsea.
Yeah, good play from the lads when the chances came. They managed to hit that target.
The referee has indicated... The ball has gone up to indicate three added minutes. Danny Welbeck. Tackle goes in. Hazard.
Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates.
There's the final one. He's got his shot off now.
He got in the way.
Fabregas. Terrific stop.
Ball is rolling to start the first half.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side.
I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they could be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
Let's have a look now at the Celtic team.
4-3-3. And they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads on the flanks, it's quite a complicated job, actually, because they've got to come inside, support the centre forward, and they've also got to funnel back when they haven't got the ball. So an onus on them.
Just working away to try and find an opening. Came in with a challenge.
That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. And it's Celtic on the attack.
Nicely played through ball.
And here's the shot. To put them in front. Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
You don't get away with that when you...
One or two tackles early on, he's given the free kick here. He's going to get his message across the ref.
You can see what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge, but it's definitely a foul.
Yeah, I think so, and it was a poor tackle. It was badly timed.
Niall McGinn.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
Dembele. Free kick only from the referee. Nothing more sinister than that.
Good reading of the puck. And the goalkeeper got across to it. Celtic given the corner.
Oh, Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Tackle here. Niall McGinn. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
Attacking well here.
The shot's on. Got in the way.
And McLean. James Forrest. Presented possession to the opposition now. McGinn. Now Brown. Into the attacking third.
He's got his shot off now.
Good try. A little too high. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Here the challenge is a good one. Corner for Celtic. Niall McGinn. Well, they're in there challenging each other. Here's Brown. Challenges for the ball.
Shot on. Goal. They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Well, it's a goal, and I don't think it'll be the last one they score today, the way they're playing.
No, and the opposition is all over the place. Just no semblance of organisation from them.
Restarting at 2-0. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession.
Comes in strongly.
It goes out wide again.
Crosses in.
Great technique, and it's Celtic on the attack. He went in well, and the keeper can collect this one. Cut out by the defender, and it's out now for a goal kick.
I have to say, the game's passing him by in midfield today.
Well, that touch, Matt, you see, it is really unusual for this player. He's normally very busy and has a lot more touches than this, and on a day when his team are losing, it's not ideal.
Dembele. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Defender to it first. Niall McGinn. Good forward play from them. Good challenge here. To get back in the game. Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Still chance for something to happen because there's 3 added minutes. Celtic looking really...
And here's the shot.
Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Scott Sinclair. Half time now. Been good the first half for Celtic. Let's see what the second half brings them. The pass not completed, really. Attacking well here. Strong challenge. He might be through. And the goalkeeper's out. And he's got to the ball at the feet of the forward.
Yeah, a lot to do with his good advanced starting position there. And he was in a position to close down the space quickly.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Penalty! Well, well, well. Easy decision for this referee. And there's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away. And out it came.
He's done the job, he's the specialist. Nicely knocked in from the penalty spot, made it look easy.
Well, he enjoys the responsibility, and he took that coolly.
The referee has awarded this free kick. Here we go again, 2-1. That's easy here for the keeper. A quick break. Shots on here. And there's a touch over the bar. Playing at home, I think they feel that they can work the offside trap today.
Yeah, this is a system I think they're comfortable with, Martin.
Well, here could be a chance for the corner. He's had a go here. Wonderful goal.
Oh, what a game this is turning out to be. Two behind, they're now level again.
Well, it is really game on in this match with this equaliser. To get back level, it seemed impossible, but look at the scoreline. They've done it. It's Celtic on the attack, working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Promise, actually, has just petered away from that cross. And McLean. Hayes, a timely challenge. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
He's got his shot off now.
They're desperate to try and change this game. It's been level and now they're pushing on, looking for the goal that will take them in front. Now McLean. That's a poor touch in the... Great hands. Nice interplay between the two of them. Strong challenge. Slight.
Here's the chance.
Oh, great work by the keeper. The goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick. Now Griffiths. Celtic looking really to click into the attacking side of their game now. Picked out a man, and it's a shot now! And they've scored!
Well, how long's it been on? 1 or 2 minutes, I'm not sure, but he's marked his appearance here with a wonderful goal.
Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2. was good play until they got that challenge in. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. We're watching a very evenly contested game here. Neither side being able to dominate. And here comes the counter-attack. Shot up! Very good stop here. Looking for an opening with some good control build-up. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Gets his foot in there. This could be a chance. Sinclair. And the goalkeeper very much on his game today. It's a corner now for Celtic. And in comes the header. Terrific stop. And here's the header. It's a heading chance now. Well, that's great work by the goalkeeper. It is coming to the business end of this match, isn't it? And they're still looking for that elusive goal.
Yeah, the crowd trying to gee up their players, trying to get behind them, trying to produce a bit better than we've seen so far.
Here the challenge is a good one. And we have 9 remaining minutes. First touch was poor. It's looking good, this move. To level it up now. Oh, and they're level. They've done it late in the game. Great character amongst the players in this team. Just never write them off.
No, they're a nightmare to play against because they never know when they're beat.
Get back level, it seemed impossible, but look at the scoreline, they've done it. Into the attacking third.
He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Now it's 5 minutes to go.
Now Brown. Here's a chance! Shattered the opposition. I'm not sure they've got time to respond or energy to respond. Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of a...
It's the goalkeeper's ball, just.
He was very alive there. Very quick out of the blocks.
The number's gone up. As far as added time is concerned, it's 4.
Yeah, nervous moments to come here because the home team leading by a goal. It's not looked a secure lead to me.
It's a quick break. Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
Yeah, he's having a little go at his teammate. He did want that pass earlier.
The break is definitely on. The shot's up. And he's brought in for the goal. It's getting better and better for them. That this keeper has been so timid, really.
Yeah, I think he's better than this, without question. We've seen him have some excellent games this year.
It's game on again, 5-3. Nicely played through ball. So Real Madrid have got the game started here. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. The Juventus lineup then. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Giorgio Chiellini starts with Leonardo Bonucci in central defence. Sami Khedira plays with Miralem Pjanic in the centre of the park. Gonzalo Higuain is the sole striker today. Modric. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Well, he's tried his shot from long range. Close! Referee's right on the spot here. He's going to stand for no nonsense with this team. It's not an occasion here of the player going to get a second chance. He's going to get booked straight away. And that's a bit of a burden this early in the match.
Well, it is, but I don't think he can... have
great reach and a great catch by the goalkeeper. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Great interception. Toni Kroos. Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Cristiano Ronaldo! No, no, no!
Well, the defenders could only watch and pray because they've been left for dead, but he just couldn't finish it.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Not rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. And here's the shot, got in the way. Oh, it's a corner by that deflection. Shots on here. Good work by the goalkeeper. In quickly. Attacking now, Juventus. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Khedira. Higuain! That's great work by the goalkeeper.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Physio's up on the touchline keeping an eye on him because he went over on his ankle. Looks like he's going to be okay.
Thanks, Jeff. Spot on.
And getting into attacking positions here, Juventus. Good strong tackle. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Clearly a throw, not quite clear whose throw it is. Here come Real Madrid. And it will go into the middle now. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. They've gone and won it, Real Madrid. Modric. Cuadrado. It's looking good, this move. And shoots! Great save by a diving goalkeeper. The shot's off. He's reached it and turned it aside. Corner now for Juventus. He went in well. Khedira.
He's got his shot off now.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Real Madrid still trying to get an impact onto this game.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Juventus on the attack.
And now the a shot.
Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Kroos. In the way, Dani Alves. Well, this attack could have been a menace to it.
His body position was all there. Sergio Ramos shouldn't have got beaten so easily.
And in goes the cross.
Higuain!
Got up well over the bar.
Yeah, he really did climb, but couldn't quite time it right.
Modric. Bale. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Good forward play from them. So we've got a corner coming up. Fire that tackle. And Ronaldo. Well, here comes the counter charge now from them.
Cristiano Ronaldo!
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it.
The break is definitely on.
Cristiano Ronaldo, wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead.
Crosses in. Bale! Bale! Well, the wonder of the Welshman is fantastic.
Surprise here is we've had to wait so long for the goal with so many good attacking moves to this point.
Well, both sides have looked capable of scoring, and the question is open now for the trailing team. Can they come back?
They've coped with it well defensively.
Well, that's...
Couldn't wait really for half time to go so we could get on with the game. It's that exciting.
Well, it's been a wonderful atmosphere in this stadium. The crowd have not been short of excitement.
Comes in with a tackle. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Tight against the touchline. It's pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw in. Khedira. And attacking now, Juventus.
This could be it. Khedira! And he knocks in the goal.
Well, how long did that lead last, Martin? Not long at all. And the manager down there is absolutely furious.
Well, it is really game on in this match with this equaliser. So, away we go at 1-1. Gareth Bale. Marcelo. Rodriguez. James Rodriguez. And here come Real Madrid. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
Through pass.
In strongly. Cuadrado. Gonzalo Higuain.
And they're passing so well out there. That's well blocked. Sergio Ramos is the player.
Carvajal. Modric. Gareth Bale. Alexandro.
This could be a chance.
And shoots! Oh, well saved.
Juventus have won a corner now.
Higuain!
Oh, here could be absolutely crucial. It would put them in front, of course.
Toni Kroos.
Return pass.
Spotted that well and intercepted. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Bale. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Higuain. Well, he took it on from a long way out, and I'm afraid it's even further wide.
Well, I couldn't believe it when he was gearing up to shoot from that distance. Really couldn't.
Kroos. Carvajal came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Dybala.
Good play by Pepe to intercept.
Probing away, trying to find room for a shot maybe. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. The keeper can collect this one. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
And here's the shot. Super stop by the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball as well.
20 minutes now remaining. Trying the back heel.
Cut out.
There's good progress with this attack.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Oh, I spotted the
shot on.
Strong tackle, and one that's led to a corner.
Here comes the replay.
What reflexes there from the keeper?
Well, here we can see the corner count so far. Luka Modric with the cross.
Well, he's got his fist to it.
Tries the through pass.
Got the tackle in. Juventus get the advantage from the referee and play on.
And here comes the counter-attack.
Higuain!
Oh, great work by the keeper.
Navas makes the save here. An easy one.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Still as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game, for a twist to the tail.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Khedira.
Gonzalo Higuain. We're watching a very evenly contested game here. Neither side being able to dominate the ball.
To put them in front!
You just wonder if the pressure this late in the game has got to him. That was a poor miss.
Yeah, I think he was trying to write his own headlines there. Bad decision, he had other options.
Modric.
Kroos.
And attacking now, Juventus.
Good strong tackle.
Modric. It's still level as we go into the last 5 minutes of the game.
That's a great interception.
To win the game.
And the goalkeeper is the hero again. Still level pegging in this match. Late on now.
That might just be the save that they'll look back on if they can nick something here.
Mandzukic. Getting into attacking positions here, Juventus.
That passing is top class.
Space to try and hit it now. Oh, he's gone! And he could well have won the game for them. Great moment. It is a decisive moment in the match, you feel sure.
We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate in truth, but this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well, they threw men forward and they've got the reward.
And and we're hearing there will be 3 added minutes here. Kroos. One more possibility, maybe to get this crucial goal.
Rodriguez.
Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Juventus have got the win here. This match underway. This is the lineup for the home side. Sergio Romero plays in goal. Marcos Rojo starts alongside Nicolas Otamendi at the back. Lucas Bilia plays with Eva Benego in the engine room. Angel Correa is the main striker. This is the England side today. Joe Hart starts in goal. Danny Rose starts with Kyle Walker in the fullback positions. Jordan Henderson plays with Eric Dier in midfield. And he's headed it goalwards.
Look how quick he reacted.
Shots on here. Hit the post. Here's Ali. Javier Mascherano. It's Argentina attacking here. It's a neat...
Letting the shot go!
Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. And in comes the header. He's just put it off target, just wide of that post.
Well, his teammates were convinced he was going to score there, I think.
Angel Di Maria. Tackle here. England in possession. They've got the ball. Argentina awarded the advantage here by the referee.
Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Defender to it first.
We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shrees. Jeff.
Physio's up on the touchline keeping an eye on him because he went over on his ankle. Looks like he's going to be okay.
Jeff, thank you very much. And that shot's blocked very quickly.
They cope with it well defensively.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Lionel Messi. Here's a chance to attack.
And here's the cross.
Eva Banega. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Looking to play his teammate through. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Defender to it first. Dele Alli.
It's looking good, this move.
A timely challenge.
Eva Banega.
It's Messi.
Aguero.
Dybala. Out it goes wide to Messi. Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Cross coming in now.
Good forward. Free kick given.
And he's up for the header.
Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Sterling. Oh, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle.
To put them in front. Oh, great work by the keeper.
Argentina, corner for them.
Shots on here.
That is very, very unlucky. And that would have given them the lead.
Well, down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Medical staff just indicated to me that he was actually trodden on in that last challenge. That's why he's treading on it so gingerly. Keep an eye on it.
Thanks, Jeff. That's got us right up to date. Lionel Messi.
Good challenge here.
And that'll be a throw. Eva Banega. Dybala. Attacking now. Nicely played through ball. Good defending. Good strong tackle.
And that's what the coach would want, to stop the supply into the middle.
And that's a corner Argentina's way. Referee's pointed for a goal kick.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Very good challenge. Well, space to get the cross in. Strong challenge.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Here's Harry Kane. There's some potential in this move. Henderson! And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Got his shot off now.
Oh, he had a real... And there is...
At the kickoff, it's Argentina for the start of the second half.
Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. Some good passes. Really, they've overdone it here. Offside given against Sergio Aguero. Here's Walker. Sterling. And that. Now they've got a free kick here. Here's Sterling. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. It's a foul by the Argentina man. Well, they know their football here, Alan, don't they? And they're not happy. They suspect a bit of gamesmanship.
Yeah, and I think they have right to suspect that, because the away team here really are trying to tick down the clock and get something out of this match.
Javier Mascherano. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Now, here on the attack is Aguero. Defender to it first. It's Eric Dier. And it will go into the middle now. They've coped with it well defensively. Sergio Aguero coming forward. Here's Sterling. Cross coming in now. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Excellent passing, great interplay. Aguero! And such quality in the build-up, and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal. Around the ground, there's a sense of unease now. Coming here, the fans hoping to see victory that will win them the title. At the moment, they're seeing their side just go behind.
Well, I had concerns the way they started the match. They looked a bit apprehensive, and it's carried on like that.
That's a good spot by the defender. Fouled by Angel Di Maria. Sterling. Into the attacking third. Pass, and he's dispossessed, trying to widen the approach play here, but it's out for a throw-in. Danny Rose, Adam Lallana, he's coming forward with some danger. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Angel Di Maria. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Henderson. And the cross coming in. And it's the goalkeeper's ball, quite clearly a wasted cross. An attack from Argentina. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Still 20 minutes to go. Here's Ali. Nicolas Otamendi. Mateo Pablo Musacchio. He might be through. They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box. That's a great interception. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Lionel Messi. Fantastic play by Messi. Argentina awarded the advantage. Real chance. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Now here's a chance to show how good they are at corners and maybe increase their advantage. Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for. And the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he'd got away with that because the play was allowed to go on. But no, he sees yellow.
Looking to play. And now the shot! Makes the challenge here. He's got the ball away from the danger momentarily, but it is a corner following that good tackle. Defender to it first.
And shoots!
He's blocked that well. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come.
They need something from the realms of the Champions League final of 1999, of Manchester United's recovery then against Bayern. That's what they need, two late goals that would win them the prize.
Yeah, they only come along once in a blue moon. I don't know whether we're at that point here.
Shots on here. It's a goal! With the chance to win the title, with a victory today, to get level, big psychological step up, one more step to make.
Yeah, so much at stake, and you've got to hand it to the goal scorer for the way he took that chance.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Eva Banega.
7 minutes to go. Javier Mascherano.
It's Argentina attacking here. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Here's Sterling.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
Great interception. And in he goes with the tackle. Dele Alli. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Played into the middle.
They cope with it well defensively. Dybala. This is how they love to play on the break.
What a chance now! Aguero! It's a great moment for the scorer, a great moment for his team. He's put them in front.
Well, the best players step up at the vital moments, and he's done that there.
Well, we were about to describe the final moments here as a draw, but we've got a winner now, a fantastic late goal.
Well, you have to think that it is a winner as well, Martin. Very little time now for the opposition to come back.
We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth, but this very, very late goal has changed that.
Right. They threw men forward and they've got the reward.
Sterling!
That's a spectacular save. Not turning the ball around, he's hung on to it. Argentina have got...
Look how quick he reacted.
Shots on here. Hit the post!
He's won it back. That's a really good tackle.
To put them in front. Oh, great work by the keeper.
So here we are, final game of the season. It's still in the melting pot.
Yeah, it is, and that's a great situation for both these teams. It's been an entertaining campaign, you have to say.
Goalkeeper is there for him, and he's played it to him. Manchester City's lineup today. Willy Caballero starts in goal. Gael Clichy starts with Bakary Sagna as the wide defenders. Kevin De Bruyne plays with Yaya Toure in central midfield. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Eric Bailly plays with Daley Blind in defence. Marcus Rashford is the main man up front. Attack building for Manchester United. Clearly a throw, not quite clear whose throw it is. Darmian. Pogba. Sergio Aguero. Mata. Manchester United moving into the attack. Well, the referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card. He's reached it and he's caught it with a save. Brilliant. Sterling. And carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked... He can put them in front. But he's played away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here.
The goal from Sterling. He's just shaped his body there beautifully to stroke it into the bottom left.
The referee asserting his authority here early on, giving that free kick. He's got great confidence, as we've just seen from free kicks from long range. Was a bit more than a sighter, wasn't it?
Yeah, it wasn't bad, although he is getting some dirty looks from teammates there.
Kevin De Bruyne, Sagna, intercepted well. The break is definitely on. He's got his shot off now, and it's hit the post and gone behind. Read the play well to intercept. Forward now, Ibrahimovic. In quickly. Yaya Toure. Kevin De Bruyne. Sergio Aguero. Manchester United with the ball again. Well, he'll want to clear his lines here, but make sure it's a bit more than just hoofing it upfield. Kevin De Bruyne. Good forward play from them. Building steadily here, keeping possession. And the cross is in.
Caught under no challenge by the goalkeeper.
Valencia. Well, they're in a good position here.
To level it up now, at full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
Manchester United have this corner and a chance to hit back.
Pogba, got up well, over the bar.
Yeah, he really did climb, but couldn't quite time it right.
We're starting to hear the away fans, who haven't had too much to cheer in terms of the match, and now they're jeering because the home players are starting to waste time at every opportunity.
Well, the writing is on the wall, trying to change that, but the home team doing everything in their power to deny them any kind of rhythm.
Great place to win it back. Ibrahimovic! Oh, great work by the keeper. Easy save for Bravo. Well, one team has got a much better ratio of shots to goals than the other. That's surprising, isn't it?
Yeah, they're not stats you would want your manager to see, because they've been wasteful in front of goal.
Yaya Toure. Could be dangerous. Cross coming in now. And by Manchester United's high standards, this hasn't been a great start. Nicolas Otamendi. Just working away to try and find an opening.
And shoots!
That's a good block. Defender to it first.
And he's tried his shot from long range.
Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Saw the pass coming.
Shot on!
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Manchester City given the advantage here.
Here's the shot.
Oh, that's a good save. He got a touch to that. And now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. Oh, well played, the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to see advantage being played.
Got it away from the danger. Now Anthony Martial. Mata. Manchester United on the move here.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Claudio Bravo with a save that doesn't trouble him. Well, I thought so. There'd be a good chunk added on. It's going to be 4 minutes. Sanya. Good pass, getting it forward.
Great chance!
Oh, fantastic goal!
Well, that undermines the position even more. The sense of shock around the stadium. They had the title in their grasp, it seemed, but now they've got to come up with an amazing comeback for that to happen.
And they have. I mean, they've worked so hard, they've done so well to get themselves into this position, only to let it slip away.
Mata!
Good try. Well, that's... And here come Manchester United right at the start of the second half.
Free kick against Yaya Toure.
So now a goal kick to come. crosses in. In towards Mata. Able to make a good interception. Silva. Manchester City are on the attack now. And they've cut it out. Now Mkhitaryan comes in with a tackle. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
And it's Ibrahimovic. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Yaya Toure. Silva. In comes the challenge. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. This could be it. Mata! And here's the shot. Goal, Ibrahimovic! The goal then for Manchester United.
Well, sometimes as a defender you need a bit of luck, but they didn't get it there and it fell at the feet of the man on the spot, the scorer.
And we restart the game 2-1.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Sanya. Carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City.
He's got his shot off now.
He sliced through them, sliced them apart.
Oh, he's just got overexcited there. We all thought he was going to score.
Pogba. Oh, it could be dangerous. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Valencia. Mata. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Manchester City's free kick. Gael Clichy. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Well, he's threaded the path through neatly. Aguero in the middle. Some options now for the pass. No cross, good block. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Cabrera! Splendid header, superb save.
Yeah, he got plenty behind that header as well. I think he thought he'd...
The shot's up!
And that shot's blocked very quickly. Here's a chance to attack.
The equaliser here. Well, they got away with it in the end.
Silva. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. And that's given away possession. Forward now, Ibrahimovic. That's a great interception. Kevin De Bruyne. They've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. In comes the challenge. Well, this attack has been a menace to it.
Toure! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Well, they've got a corner now and possibly a chance to add to their lead. Pogba. Now Mkhitaryan. Manchester City have the ball again. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Throw-in coming up. Poor throw. It's got straight to the opposition.
Shots on here. He's kept it out.
And in he goes with the tackle.
Well, another check on the clock. They have to score twice if they're going to win the title here.
No, we've seen it happen before, but it is improbable, isn't it? It would take something.
The break is definitely on. In he goes on goal. Italian! Oh, well saved. Tackle here.
And the assistant signals for the throw.
Can they hang on to this one-goal lead? The fans are trying to play their part in it happening.
Yeah, and it's the approach that the home team take that will be important. Do you go on and push for another or just try and hold what you have?
Fantastic game, this, and it's going to go right down to the wire. Rana! Very good stop here.
Now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal.
That's a good spot by the defender.
Forward now, Ibrahimovic.
Ibrahimovic!
Well, there was Zlatan Ibrahimovic, and there was the equaliser, it seemed, but no, they're still behind.
Teammates looking at him quizzically, they can't believe it either.
Here, the challenge is a good one. Pogba.
We have got 4 added minutes.
Now the fans here not happy with that. They prefer to hear the final whistle, maybe a reflection of how this game's going.
Maybe the chance to salvage something from this game. Silva. Zlatan Ibrahimovic, Manchester United on the move here.
Manchester City get the result here they wanted. They've won.
Wonderful scenes of joy here, and no wonder they're milking the moment. Well, we've waited for the action. It's starting now as Paris Saint-Germain get the game underway.
And this is the team news for Spain today.
David De Gea starts in goal. Jordi Alba starts with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Iniesta plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. Diego Costa is the lone striker today. Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. In goal, Kevin Trapp. Thiago Silva plays with Marquinhos in central defence. Blaise Matuidi starts with Marco Verratti in the middle. Edinson Cavani is the main striker today.
Spain get the throw.
Silva. Piqué.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball.
He can put them in front. Good work by the goalkeeper.
Edinson Cavani.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Pedro. Silva. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
He's got his shot off now.
Great stop. They've lost possession after David Silva's given the ball away. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Silva.
Chance was letting the shot go. Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
Well, we see it again, how close it was to maybe hitting the post and staying out. But luck was with him. In it goes, it counts.
Now, I think the goalkeeper thought he got his angles covered there, but he didn't look too pleased when it rebounded in.
An opposing defender probably said to him, go on, shoot, to... Actually, no, he hadn't got the technique to bury it from that distance.
No, and he had options left and right as well, so what a poor decision.
Could be dangerous.
Real opening now. Terrific stop.
They've gone for a corner.
The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
Looking for an opening with some good control build-up.
Nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession.
And that'll be a throw. Lucas. Lucas.
Into the attacking third.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Cut out the pass. Some potential in this move.
Look how quick he reacted.
Sergio Busquets.
Shot on!
Just couldn't keep it down. Not at all, it's way over the bar.
Matuidi.
Just working away to try and find an opening.
Shots on here. And they have scored. They do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see.
In terms of shots, there's a real gap between these two sides, reflected in the recent goal. But in terms of form, you'd have called it even, wouldn't you?
Well, you would. And I'd like to see the stats at the end as to how many shots they are going to rack up, because they've been peppering that goal.
Carvajal. Pedro. Attacking now.
Pedro!
What? Here's the shot. That's a goal for Spain.
A goal of top class, really, here.
Well, the keeper, quite rightly, is disgusted with his defenders because they've just not helped him out there.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. Doing well to keep the ball.
The shot's on.
He's blocked the shot well.
They've opened them up here.
Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
Silva. And the pass not completed, really. trying to find an opening, not panicking. Lucas. Angel Di Maria. It's with Spain now again.
There's good progress with this attack.
He's got his shot off now.
Up for grabs here.
It's an honour, isn't it, to be here at the Bernabeu? It is an iconic football stadium. And Real Madrid stand for so much that's good in the game.
It has got a certain magic attached to it, and I have to say I've been to all the big stadiums in Europe, in the world, and this is my favourite. It's magnificent.
Good football between these two. Nice passing.
Opportunity to cross it now. Maybe a chance on the cross for Cavani.
And now the shot!
Now Motta.
And shoots!
That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save.
Lucas.
Probing away, trying to find room for a shot maybe. Good chunk of added time here, 3 minutes.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Good pass, getting it forward.
Shot on!
Super stop by the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball as well.
He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
Piqué puts out a foot to good effect.
So we've reached the break. You don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course.
On the attack here. Sergio Busquets. Good challenge here. Cavani. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
There's the ball in.
They've coped with it well defensively. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Defender to it first.
Shots on here.
Got in the way.
Iniesta.
Strong play by Paris Saint-Germain.
And here's the shot.
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Pedro, could be dangerous. Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
The shot's on!
Better this time from the keeper.
Well, he's kept going, hasn't he? He's kept his head up and maybe that'll be the turn in terms of his form out here.
Good block.
The player's done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. It's out over the touchline.
I think any football fan will say when the rain comes down like it's coming down now, it's going to add to the thrills, a few spills possibly.
Well, it normally does, doesn't it? And I always used to like it because it quite often meant you got a few more chances in the box with the bounce of the ball and what have you.
He's won possession.
Cavani into the attacking third.
That's a good spot by the defender.
That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Angel Di Maria. That's a...
He's got his shot off now.
And they're in to score to reduce the deficit. Well, they were caught out here by this quick counter-attack against the run of play.
Yeah, I mean, they had to stick together there and come under a lot of pressure, but with the pace in the team, that was always likely.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Nice piece of tackling here, and that's strong defending. Cavani. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Matuidi up for grabs here. And shoots! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Corner.
Smart work by the goalkeeper from the corner.
In comes the challenge. Verratti. It's looking good, this move. A lot of defenders between them.
Could pull one back here. He's kept it out. The goal is there for the taking. Cavani comes up with the goal again to add another to his long list of strikes for this team.
For goalkeepers, heroes or zeros, it's a zero against his name here.
Well, he left his post. He's outside the six-yard box, and it was a poor decision from him.
Here, the challenge is a good one. Still 20 minutes to go. On the attack here.
Di Maria out in front of goal.
Strong, fair challenge. Ball's out for a throw, though. Marco Asensio. It's with Marco Asensio. And the cross comes in now.
Pedro! It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Spain, the scorers there.
Well, he's got a track record of that. On his left side, he's so dangerous. When you look at the defender on his heels and you look at the goal scorer, he was on his toes.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
Pedro! That's a goal for Spain.
For the goalkeeper, another bad moment. Certainly not his first of the day.
He's just got to try and pick himself up now, Martin. There's still a game going on out there.
5-2, the scoreline. It's a good attack missed by Spain. Gets his foot in there. And they passed their way up into a good position here. And then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Pedro, doing well to keep the ball. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Good forward play from them. Now across, Angel Di Maria.
He's got his shot off now.
That's a splendid save from a splendid effort. Pedro. Matuidi. Edinson Cavani. Well, they're in a good position here. They can't get past him, the form he's in today. Silva. That's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Here's Motta. Angel Di Maria. Onto the attack now. Edinson Cavani. Good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes. Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him. Yellow card, Alan.
Yeah, quite right.
Defender to it first. Matuidi. It's another win for Spain. Silva.
Chance for then in the shot go.
So the start of the game, and Bayern Munich looking very much up for this. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Piqué starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. Iniesta plays with Ivan Rakitic.
To put them in front. Neymar! Excellent work.
Scoring 1-0 here. A definite foul very early on. It's not an occasion here of the player going to get a second chance. He's going to get booked straight away, and that's a bit of a burden this early in the match.
Well, it is, but I don't think he can have too many complaints. He's dived in and left the ref with little choice.
Corner, Barcelona. Tight against the touchline, it was pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. Could be dangerous. It's Rakitic with the cross. And the referee spotted that deflection, he's pointed for the corner. And in goes the cross. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Looking for Ribery. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Decent defending. Not perhaps the best cross. Sergio Roberto. Messi takes it forward. And in with a challenge. And Barcelona have got a penalty. He has produced the red card.
Straight away, you knew he'd made up his mind, went for the pocket, no arguments.
And he scores from the spot. Take him off penalties, but he's taken this one and scored.
Well, probably the last man you want to face from the penalty is Lionel Messi, and you can see why.
margin here to 2-0. Muller. Ian Robin. He's coming forward with some danger. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Frank Ribery. Lewandowski! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Robert. An opening! Ribery! Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss. Such a feisty little player. Mascherano, though, got beaten too easily there.
Well, they're holding their breath here because he could be off for a second yellow. Well, he's shown the red card, and that's an important defender gone, Alan.
Yeah, it is. He is a key man in the middle of that defence, and they'll have to readjust now.
And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Sergio Busquets. Neymar! That's hit the bar, and it's still in play. And he's up for the header.
Was good progress with this attack. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. It was good play until they got that challenge in.
Thiago. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. Intercepted well. And he could get away here. Lewandowski! Defender to it first. And the pass not completed, really. Iniesta. Luis Suarez. And Barcelona on the attack. Makes a challenge here. Thiago.
Such a feisty little player. Mascherano, though, got beaten too easily there.
He's got his shot off now.
Poor effort, too high. Ivan Rakitic. This looks dangerous from Messi.
It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down.
Foul by Robert. The referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, that player's just got to be careful now.
Neymar. Attacking now.
And here's the shot. Neymar! Excellent work.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. This is real domination for Barcelona. Here's a chance to attack. Doing well to keep the ball. On the cross, blocked well by the defender. That's deflected behind. It will be a corner. And the goalkeeper coming off his line. Need a challenge. It's a good one. Piqué. And now Iniesta. Fine challenge from Lahm. Jordi Alba. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
And shoots!
Well, I thought so, there'd be a good chunk added on. It's going to be 4 minutes.
Great hands.
David Alaba commits the foul. Well, the referee's made his move here. He's got the card out. It's yellow, and it goes to the Bayern Munich player.
Well, the player looks a little puzzled, but I think it was a fair decision.
He might be through. Left the defenders trailing that. And now the shot! The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Well, there is the referee blowing for half-time. It's 3-0. You don't often get a first half as one-sided as... He's fouled by Müller. Ivan Rakitic. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Gets his foot in there.
Space to try and hit it now. It's Messi. It's a goal!
Came close to goalkeeper. Actually did get a touch on it. But I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space?
Robert Lewandowski. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
The shot's on!
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. This could be a chance.
Shot on!
Oh, well saved. He's kept it out. And it is a goal kick. Now Ribéry. Lewandowski. Attacking well here. And the cross coming in. Goalkeeper has to go and get the ball for the goal kick. Ivan Rakitic. Luis Suarez. Lionel Messi. Now an interception from Lahm. Neymar. And Barcelona on the attack.
Wonderful chance!
What a fine save! It's a useful position, this, for the free kick. It's a booking for the Barcelona player.
He jumped in a little too quickly.
Too high, way over the crossbar. Came in with a challenge. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Well, they're in a good position here. And in goes the cross. Luis Suarez. It's a quick break.
And shoots! Terrific stop.
Getting set at the corner. challenge. It's a good one.
Could score!
Very good stop here.
A save by Andre Ter Stegen.
It's looking good, this move.
Here's a chance!
And the keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. It's their corner.
Hummels!
He's had to go full stretch.
Javier Mascherano.
Building step. The break is definitely on.
Little piece of interplay between the two.
Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Some potential in this move. Played into the middle.
He's better usually at crossing that. A defender who got there first quite easily, actually. Referee awards the free kick for Bayern Munich.
As you see from the foul count on the screen, the referee's had his work cut.
Thomas Müller with a foul there.
Trying to catch the opposition out with a quickly taken free kick.
This looks dangerous from Messi. That's a good block.
Promising build-up until that challenge.
An opposing defender probably said to him, go on, shoot. To actually know he hadn't got the technique to bury it from that distance.
No, and he had options left and right as well, so what a poor decision.
Counting down in the last 10 minutes here. 9 to go. Player right at him, but he's kept the ball well. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Here's Philipp Lahm with a cross.
He's got his shot off now.
He's spotting it up now to take the corner.
Alaba! Robin!
Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique.
Now the shot!
And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Ian Robin's ball intercepted.
Brilliant football from Barcelona again.
Thomas Müller.
Piqué.
Neymar.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And the added time will be 4 minutes. The team is lining up for the corner.
The shot's on!
Great stop.
Crisp defending there. Jordi Alba. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
Neymar.
The cross coming in.
Shot on!
Too high. Way over the crossbar. To Samuel Umtiti is the second. Well, their ambitions for this season could really be down. If they lose this match.
Yeah, I mean, it could be all over, and so early on in the season, that would be disastrous for them.
This is the Sevilla lineup for this game. Nicolas Pareja plays with Adil Rami in central defence. Sami Nasri starts with Steven Nzonzi in the centre of the pitch. Wissam Ben Yedder is the main striker today.
To put them in front. Oh, it's off the bar!
Dangerous here, Fernando Torres. Cut out by the defender. And we're concentrating perhaps on the teams, but also these two lads as well.
They've done really well, but I think both have got scope for improvement, for development, because they're not old, and that bodes well for their teammates.
On to the attack now. Ben Yedder. It's Fernando Torres. Steven Nzonzi. He's got it back again from his teammate. Nasri. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Franco Vasquez. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Got the tackle in. Steven Nzonzi. And this attack from Sevilla now. Ben Yedder. That will help ease the pressure.
It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Well, that's...
And shoots! So close! The post!
Throw for Sevilla. Refs gone back to deal with that earlier incident, yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
Steven Nzonzi.
Great place to win it back.
Gabby.
He's got his shot off now. And they've put away the first goal of the game.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. And the defender's getting around Sami Nasri in this position. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get at them. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Nasri. They're getting the forward well, Sevilla. Well, it's called offside. The flag went up.
Well, the opposition pushed up. They were defending a high line there, taking a chance.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. And the whistle has gone because the assistant flagged for offside. Comes in with a tackle. Trying to find Fernando Torres. Moving forward.
And now the shot!
Well, these conditions can be very difficult for defenders, but also for strikers as well. And it looks as though the pitch got the better of him.
Yeah, and I don't know about whether he's chosen the right studs, because he seemed to slip as he went to hit the ball there.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Fernando Torres. Koke. A timely challenge. He can't keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw. Played to Fernando Torres. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. And they've cut it out. Franco Vasquez. Franco Vasquez. In quickly. Excellent passing. Great interplay. Sevilla trying to attack here. And that is one pass too many. And in the end, they've given the ball away. And here comes the counter-attack.
Fernando Torres! Terrific stop.
Well, they know their positions here. They know their jobs defending this corner.
Godin!
Good header, couldn't keep it down.
No, never really threatened to get over it. Couldn't climb high enough.
Passing is top class. And in he goes with the tackle. Griezmann. There's real threat from Atletico Madrid in these positions.
Could score!
Just slipped at the vital moment, Alan.
Yeah, I think without doubt, Martin, the surf he's had a part to play there.
Shots on here, and the goalkeeper got across to it. And Atletico Madrid get given a corner here.
Fernando Torres
won the aerial battle, but didn't get a goal to show for it.
Well, we've seen plenty of headed goals from this lad, but couldn't add to the collection there.
Griezmann!
Well, that's almost as good as a goal at the other end. He's certainly saved a goal here.
Do you know?
The shot's on! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Real Madrid have a corner.
Fernando Torres!
Nasri. Well, it's not over yet because we've got four more minutes of added time to come.
Nasri! That was the opening that they've been working so hard to get back on level terms.
And you're right, Martin, they have worked extremely hard. Just let down at the death there, what a miss.
Got the tackle in. Atletico Madrid now, attacking dangerously. Fernando Torres. Promising build-up. That's half time. And it is the kickoff here for the second half. Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully. Yannick Carrasco. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. And that will be offside. Flag went up. Here's Carrasco. Mariano. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Steven Nzonzi. Came in with the challenge. He might be through.
Ben Yedder! And it's a goal!
Well, that's a worrying moment for them. The scores are level now, could mean trouble. If they lose the game, remember, they will have given away the title.
Yeah, well, they were in a dominant position and they didn't look under any trouble, under any threat, but they gifted the opposition an equaliser there.
Griezmann. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. They've got the ball back by that interception. Sevilla getting the advantage. Fouled by Diego Godin. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Wonderful goal! Well, this is the moment of truth, because they've got to find something here to get themselves back into the game. Defeat is a total disaster.
Yeah, today is not the time to be having an off day, and that's the way it's panning out.
That was perhaps the place where it was impossible to save it. No goalkeeper could have reached that. It clips the post on the way in.
Yeah, really good strike. He took it early as well, and I think that's what caught the goalie off guard as much as anything.
Tries to punch it away. Koke! That had equaliser written all over it.
Well, when you see him this season, he's finished harder chances than that. I don't think he can believe it.
Advantage for Sevilla. Nasri, he's coming forward with some danger. It could be a chance. Super goalkeeping. Well, they've got a corner now and possibly a chance to add to their lead. Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for, and the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he got away with that because the play was allowed to go on, but no, he sees yellow.
Here's Carrasco. Real threat from Atletico Madrid in these positions. And in he goes with the tackle. Doing well to keep the ball. Too early, offside.
Defence squeezed, they knew they'd caught their man off.
Franco Vasquez, 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. That passing is top class. I think the passing's got to carry a bit more purpose here. Can't keep the ball at the moment. And the defender's getting around Samir Nasri in this position. That attack was looking good, now the opposition have a chance. And that will peter out, that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Steven Nzonzi. Oh, he could be in. It's a Ben Yedder! I wonder, Alan, whether the chip was the best option in those circumstances.
I don't think so. Keepers hate it. David Seaman would launch them over the hedge in training if anybody tried that at Arsenal.
Behind for the corner for Atletico Madrid. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Going for goal! Corner count rising. Really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Fernando Torres! It's a goal! Well, their title hopes are suddenly back alive again, because if they were beaten today, that was it, but now it's level.
Well, they've hung in there and really produced when it matters. What a chance they have now.
So it's 2-2 now. Still an escape clause here for them from losing the title today, if they can get a goal back and finish level. Stop the prize falling into enemy hands.
Well, you've got to say that they haven't been at the best going forward, but that's got to change. They need to start creating chances and take at least one of them.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Franco Vasquez. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Yannick Carrasco. We've got 5 minutes left on the clock, plus whatever.
Koke! Oh, he was away. Alani was clear.
Well, it looked like the perfect counter-attack. The whole defence had been beaten, but, well, the keeper wasn't.
Escudero. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. That's a foul. It's going to be a free kick here. Diego Godin gets yellow carded here. He's going to strike it Dolwards. Yannick Carrasco. Here they go forward, maybe for the last time, looking for this winning goal. Just seen the board there, Alan. 4 minutes of added time.
Yeah, and there's a sense of anticipation within this ground. They think they've got a decent...
Fernando Torres!
A corner, and this could be vital. Proper fans here, Alan. They don't always get praised for what they do.
Punched away by the goalkeeper.
Sevilla trying to attack here.
Shots on here. So late in the game, and the keeper keeps it level.
Well, there's still something in this for this team, thanks to the goalkeeper.
The referee. Great place to win it back.
Gabby.
He's got his shot off now. And they put away the first goal of the game.
And here comes the counter-attack.
Fernando Torres! Terrific stop.
started this first half. The lineup here for France. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Ousmane Dembele plays with Dimitri Payet in the wide positions. Olivier Giroud is the main striker today. Raja Nainggolan. It's looking good, this move. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. It's gone for a corner. Good distance to the clearance then. Comes in strongly.
The shot's on!
That's great work by the goalkeeper. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. He's coming forward. It's a quick break.
Kevin Gamero
is caught offside.
He can afford to give those defenders a yard or two, you know, because he's quicker than them.
Referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Mertens. And the cross comes in now. Referee's showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense. Matuidi.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Mertens. Good forward play from them. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Well, that looked promising. But he's been stopped. Griezmann. In quickly. France, just about favourites in what looks a tough game for them.
Oh, yeah, without doubt, this opposing side will not be intimidated in the slightest.
Ball back with France. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. That attack was looking good, now the opposition have a chance. There's some potential in this move. There goes the cross. A fine defensive header. Mertens. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. This could be a chance. Hazard! What a goal! What a good goal they've scored here too, and to increase their chances of prolonging this contest. And the opposition could have beaten them today and beaten them out of sight and won the title, but we've seen a great response.
Yeah, I mean, it's the atmosphere in which they're playing this match. You can taste the anxiety in the stadium, and they've done really well so far.
Got the tackle in. Conte. Forward momentum is with France here.
To bring them level. Griezmann!
Oh, off target at such a crucial moment. They could have been level.
I think the occasion got to him there. All he needed was a cool head, but couldn't supply it.
Kevin De Bruyne. Hazard. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Mertens. Good position, they've worked this attack very well.
Great chance! Mertens!
Great stop. It's a good place to win the ball here. Presented possession to the opposition now. Try with that back heel.
Opportunity here.
Well, Ali's come and pinched the ball off the toes of the attacker.
Well, as we know, you have to time these absolutely perfectly because the attacker will go down at the slightest touch.
Good reading of the play by the defender.
Into the attacking third.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Hazard! And the ball's in. It's a goal!
Against opponents they know so well, this has been a wonderful showing from them. Great style, great skill and great goals.
This has made a really bold statement to their title competitor, because they are not going to go away. They are here until the final match, I reckon.
Attacking well here.
Well, he could be in.
Lukaku! Oh, well saved. How's he done that? It's a fantastic save.
Got the tackle in. Griezmann. And they've cut it out. Mertens.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Opportunity now.
He's kept it out. Free kick given, and there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it.
That's not 10 yards.
Well, he's gone high, and the players got high themselves to jump in the wall to block the...
He's got his shot off now.
Well, all credit for shooting, but it wasn't a very good shot.
And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. Lukaku.
Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
The referee is blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here.
So the referee's happy, and the second half gets underway.
France working the ball cleverly into a really promising position. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Defender to it first. Kevin De Bruyne. Trying to switch on. And here's the shot. Good block.
We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection.
Mertens. And now the shot. That's a good save. He got a touch to that. Corner kick given. Mertens. Shots on here. It's a goal.
Sometimes those kind of shots do come and back out off the crossbar. Not this time. What a goal.
Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he will want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. And shoots! And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Camero. That's a great interception. There's some potential in this move. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw.
Meunier. Good pass. Getting it forward. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Matuidi. Benjamin Mendy looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Romelu Lukaku. And the referee does blow. The flag was up from the assistant. I did think that this would be one of the tightest games we've seen, Alan, but it's extraordinary. It's gone the other way.
Yeah, it has. It has. I think everybody in the stadium is quite surprised by that, because the one side has been knocking the ball.
Real opening now. Oh, it's a goal for France. Well, this is top-class football by a top-class team, and they've got a goal to remember.
Well, as good as the move was, the finish was absolutely exquisite. Brilliant.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Good forward play from them. Romelu Lukaku. He went in well. Attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. First touch was poor. This could be it. Lukaku! Goalkeeper can only parry it out. And there's the interception. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. On the attack here. Chance for the cross. Mertens! And that shot's blocked very quickly. We'll see what sort of system they use to defend the corner. Lukaku! Alderweireld! Oh, it's in there. They've scored from the restart. That's a terrific goal.
Well, it was such a beautifully delivered corner that he just felt it was going to end up with a goal.
4-1 is the scoreline. Forward momentum is with France here. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Thomas Meunier. Advantage for France, as the referee says, on you go. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Here's a chance to attack. They stop the game for the free kick. The referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, and that player's just got to be careful now.
Well, he took it on from a long way out, and I'm afraid it's even further wide.
Well, I couldn't believe it when he was gearing up to shoot from that distance. Really couldn't.
Mertens came in with the challenge, and the ball broke free. Alan, you and I thought this would be very tight, but one team in it, really, that's all. Played really well, but the other team's been poor. Griezmann. It goes out wide again. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Excellent effort from a team that were really down on their luck and in danger of handing the title to the big rivals today, but now the contest goes on.
Well, they knew they could afford no slip-ups at all, and to be honest, not...
We could be in.
Oh, you hate to see that.
The shot's on! Not quite this time. Scored already, of course.
I did fancy him in that position, I've got to say, having taken his earlier goal so well.
Well, we can catch up with the details of that injury from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
Yes, it looks like it's a calf problem. He's feeling it at the moment, but he hasn't asked to come off.
Jeff, thank you. It has been a case of the die being cast pretty early in this football match, and we've known who's going to win for a long time now. It has been very one-sided. Tackle here. The defenders managed to get in the way there. That may well be an advantage for France here.
3 minutes left of the 90-minute match.
Kevin De Bruyne. This could be a chance. He's got his shot off now. It is a miss, a narrow miss. Otherwise, we'd have been talking about one of the goals of the season.
Well, they cut through the defence on the breakaway, and all it needed was a composed head at the end.
Two oohs around the crowd for a three-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. And France working the ball cleverly into a really promising position. Good interception. And that's the end of it at four. This could be a chance. Hazard! Spurs have started the first half. Let's check now on Brazil's team. Dani Alves starts with Marcelo as the fullbacks. Paulinho plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And here's the shot. Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Fernandinho. Coutinho.
Here's Dani Alves. Deflected out for a throw. And the attacking play coming from Brazil. Victor Wanyama. Here's Ali. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Dembele. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Thought more would have come from that, you know. And that will be a goal kick. Oscar. Good challenge here. Strong, fair challenge. Balls out for a throw, though. Marcelo. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Good piece of tackling then. Here's Ali. Kane. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Son! Back out of the bar. And now the shot.
Very good stop here. Tottenham have got a corner now. And it's a...
Goes for goal with the header. Son!
Good block.
The shot's on.
He's blocked the shot well. And they've cut it out. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Toby Alderweireld. Coutinho. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Here's Ali. There's good progress with this attack. Son. Good strong tackle. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football. Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside.
He goes a bit early, gets a bit too eager.
Victor Wanyama. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Quick change of possession here. This could be it.
Letting the shot go! Goal!
Well, this is the moment of truth because they've got to find something here to get themselves back into the game. Defeat is a total disaster.
Yeah, today is not the time to be having an off day, and that's the way it's panning out.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Into the attacking third. That's a serious situation, and on he goes. It wasn't a great cross in truth. That's the way to win the ball back.
Shot up!
Advantage rule applied there by the referee in favour of Brazil. Now Casemiro. Now Dani Alves. And another Brazil attack here. And in goes the cross. Son. Victor Wanyama. Christian Eriksen. Coutinho. Here's Douglas Costa. Came in with a challenge. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Neymar. Eriksen. He might be through. Well, he's caught offside, trying to get in behind. He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier.
Well, there was nothing wrong with the pass. If he could have just stayed onside, he was through.
Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for. And the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he got away with that because the play was allowed to go on. But no, he sees yellow.
Well, we might get an update on that injury now from our man, Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Yes, he went over on his ankle, but he has carried on, so I think it's unlikely that it'll force him off.
Well, Jeff, thank you for that update. And the attacking play coming from Brazil. Strong tackle, and one that's led to a corner. Dele Alli. Song. Attacking well here. He went in well. Oscar.
And now the shot!
That was the opening that they've been working so hard to get back on level terms.
And you're right, Martin, they have worked extremely hard. Just let down at the...
It's a quick break.
And shoots!
And the ball's in. It's a goal!
This rivalry might well be extended because that's a very important goal. Defeat, catastrophe, draw, still in it.
Well, you've got to hand it to them the way they've clawed their way back into this game and looking in charge for me now.
Attacking now. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
He's got his shot off now.
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in.
Comes out with a punch to clear the danger.
Shot's on here. And they blocked it then.
Alderweireld.
Oscar. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. And here's the shot. Over the top of the bar by some distance. Well, the referee has blown for half-time at once. Ready to go for the second half. More of the same, Alan.
Let's all hope so. I don't see any reason why it shouldn't be that way. The two sets of attacks are full of talent.
Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
There's the ball in. Punched away by the goalkeeper.
And he gives it back to him.
Into the attacking third.
The possibilities were turning into probabilities as the move developed on that counter-attack. And now they'll be reflecting on a genuine wasted chance. Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something.
Comes in with a tackle. Oh, it could be dangerous.
To put them in front.
What a good way to score.
Well, they played very well in these circumstances, Alan, knowing defeat, and that was it as far as the title was concerned. Put on a really strong performance when the pressure's been on.
Yeah, not always easy playing your football under those circumstances, but they've done that. They've kept the composure so far, at least.
Victor Wanyama. Here's Harry Kane. Neymar. Throw for Tottenham.
Well, they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Space to try and hit it now.
Oh, that's a fantastic goal.
Against opponents they know so well, this has been a wonderful showing from them. Great style, great skill, and great goals.
This has made a really bold statement to their title competitor, because they are not going to go away. They are here until the final match, I reckon.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Oh, well played, the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to see advantage being played.
He's beaten his man. And And it'll go into the middle now. No cross, good block. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Poor throw, straight to the opposition. On to the attack now. Crisp defending there. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Marcelo. That's good support play from his teammates.
The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
And in goes the cross. That's a very weak cross from a very good position. A decent fist away by the keeper. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. And another Brazil attack here.
And heads it towards goal. And he scored a brilliant diving header.
They have scored a really good goal.
Well, it was a great delivery into the box from that left-hand side.
It's where they look dangerous.
Oh, it's a brilliant header.
Very good game, 3-2. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
Great hands.
We're watching a very evenly contested game here. Neither side being able to dominate the ball.
No, I mean, they've both got really good ball players, people that can keep hold of the football, and we have seen that today.
Neymar. Oscar. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Kane. Well, they're in a good position here.
Tottenham, chance for them.
Got to be.
Well, he scored, and it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to 2 ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. It's Brazil breaking forward, trying to find an opening, not panicking to get back in the game.
And they've got in to score here.
It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. Already a 7-goal thriller this game. 4-3 as we restart. How about Oscar? There's big support here for them, and those supporters want to see just a little bit more in the time that remains.
Well, there's always pressure on you when you're playing in front of a big crowd, your own fans, and the players have shown a few nerves out there today. They've got to lose those.
It's looking good, this move. And it'll go into the middle now.
Eriksen!
And a chance he hasn't been able to take.
Well, it's one of the best opportunities of the match, that, and he should. He knows he should have done better.
Here we go into the last 5 minutes of regulation time, and they lead by one. Still one goal to the good. That's a foul. It's going to be a free kick here. I think that was a very bad challenge. That is really something that the player will be ashamed of, I think.
Oh, the red mist seemed to descend there, didn't it? And I'm sure he'll get fined by his manager. He's let his teammates, he's let himself down there.
Kyle Walker. And the attacking play coming from Brazil. Well, he's threaded the path through neatly.
To level it up now.
And such quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal. Real pressure here now because of that goal they've conceded. They then concede another one.
Well, just when you want your defenders to be solid, they give away something like this at the most vital of times.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Marcelo. good chunk of added time here, 3 minutes.
Kane.
That's going to be a free kick given by the referee. He's had a good game.
Culprit is Dani Alves, he gets booked.
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Goals galore, excitement galore. The final wonderful scenes of joy here.